This man has been found guilty of rape.